Well, they've got a corner. Corner played into the middle. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Good deep cross.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Lala.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Surely, the equaliser.
That's a very good goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Hale. And here they are on the attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Referee says free kick. They get it away. Oh, played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though.
They're on the move now. And in it goes towards the far post. It's a great moment, they've scored here and they're into the lead.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Who? Nekuna. Good forward play from them.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's got support here. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Oh.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
In comes the challenge.
Now who?
Ha.
Kidd.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Put in from the wide area. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Wish there to try and deceive the referee.
That's a foul, free kick.
Fly.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And that will be a goal kick.
Lala.
Some potential in this move.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Hale.
good deep cross towards the far post. Not really away from the threat here.
3 minutes.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Strong challenge. Who? Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Here we go with the start of the second half. Ha! Fly. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
It's a good cross. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Nice bit of footwork.
The score! Up for grabs here. They spread it out, guided through. Real chance. Lala. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Got the tackle in. Ha. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Lala. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Tanaka. To Kim. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They could pose some danger now.
A timely challenge.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
And that's gone
out of harm's way for a goal kick. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good vision. He's through here. A real chance here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Watanabe. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Lala.
Free kick.
Shige. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's Kim. Put in from the wide area. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Cleared away, well away from goal. Lala.
Lala. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Pass threaded through. In a great position to pull it back.
As though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way.
Maybe this is how they love to play on the break.
Fly.
It goes out wide again.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Defended well.
And that's gone behind for a corner.
Corner's taken. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Oh.
I like the look of this attack. Shots on here. Delightful touch to score the goal.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it.
This could be it.
He's got his shot off now. It's a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Sammy. Hale.
First touch was poor. Now, this looks promising. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Good defensive clearance there. Lala trying to thread it through. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Kidd.
Shot's on! He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
There's good progress with this attack. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs...